as usual on this road. Basketball related.
We are heading out to May Hoops, but first we're going to take a stop through St. Louis. Just a little pit stop route. It's a long drive, 10 hours just to St. Louis. Then another 6 to Chicago. Make it out here last time. He didn't get selected for the All-Star game, which should have been. But it didn't quite go that way, which that tends to happen a lot with this stuff too. But I feel this time I think he got a good chance because more people kind of know him now. He's like more of a household name, especially in Texas and also in the Midwest. I think most of the AAU teams pretty much know who he is. I think he's kind of established himself. Obviously playing with Drive Nation and playing with Jermaine O'Neal has made a difference. But he's definitely a big part of how they've managed to reach the top five in the nation. Hey man, you limping.
Yes, yeah. You guys are.
Hey, Miss Lowry.
How are you?
All right, how you doing?
I'm so like, you got taller than me, she.
You look taller than you.
Yeah, I'm that tall.
She ain't been going that long now.
No, I was in it. They got a video of me
Jordan's
for 5 seconds.
That's 5 pennies.
Nobody wants to see Jordan's mom.
Exactly. 5 seconds, I'm an extra.
You get nothing for that. You get a high five.
I'm an extra. I need $50. $50, you can give me to be an extra.
You get nothing.
That's terrible.
You get nothing.
So she... might as well go on and be in the video. Just be in the video.
No, I want $50 for being an extra. And part of the topic. Left the phone, that's part of the topic. That's 20.
Not
working. Ain't asking much. They should have.
Then you want Jordan to get some.
No, he need to get, he need to get, give me his $50 for being an extra. My 50 for my extra.
He need to come work 50.
20 for being a subject.
I know you was very sick. Y'all hated you out.
I'm an extra.
I'm sure they're gonna pass that on.
I'm sure they will. Edit you out. Gloria Faye.
How you know
well,
they know about
we need to get his Instagram up.
How you
everybody
know
need to
about
get somebody to know Instagram and have an Instagram and follow
you
my
know
name.
Nobody, I don't get
you gotta get an Instagram page.
I don't think you count, Miss Bob.
I had to beg him.
So let me be on his Instagram. I had to beg this kid. He's not into followers.
So why you give her a hard time getting on your Instagram?
I comment on his shit. He'll comment on everybody's shit. Top me, blow me, skip me all together.
Skip you all together.
He skips me all together. Everybody get a comment except for me.
Why are you giving your auntie a hard time?
I don't know.
I know what it is. Let me guess. She's cringy. Is that what it is? She's cringy?
I don't do anything.
Is that what you say, Margie? Are we cringy?
We're cringy. Same.
I don't understand what cringy
I think you cringy,
actually,
Rosa.
I'm not cringy.
I'm
the word
cringy.
And I said, what does that even mean?
If you say, like, I love you, Jordan,
I don't do that.
That's Lisa. Does Lisa follow you?
Do you put on Instagram and follow me?
I think she thinks she's following.
Well, I need to get her
follow.
He need a fan page.
Girl, you don't want us following you?
No, he but he got more followers on the person. We need to get a follower
page. I don't know. It's a fan running your fan page?
Work that out.
Work the magic.
You need young people.
Now he'll come there in a couple years, sign a couple autographs.
Well, everybody follow him on Instagram. We're getting his fan base. Sign a couple autographs.
Take a couple pictures.
$5 a picture. $5 a picture.
He don't know nothing about smiling.
He don't post often enough either.
That's what I told him.
Well, you know,
he don't post enough.
He had a viral video on.
Maybe that's his personality. He don't smile.
Well, he needs to post still. Different things.
Smiling is inviting.
Yeah, but he's tough, rough, tough. Jordan Lawrence, he don't be smiling and grinning.
He got to do more posting.
Let's go
everybody.
Get Jordan!
Yeah!
Sorry,
I can get that.
Oh, I said, now he became the Black Jack King on.
Okay. Guess I'm gonna wear the white.
What color nail
polish? On my hand!
I don't know. I guess it's, something go with that. Maybe for you.
That's funny. I know, right? They make you do it all.
Give me some water. Mama, give me some too.
Nobody got me no water.
Boy, me too.
They know me don't want no water either.
You got some water? Give it to them in the back. Go ahead, open the door, Margie.
Thank you.
You want some tea?
Yeah. I see people with flip-flops on.
But they might have shoes in their bag, though. So what I'm trying to get some understanding is...
I don't think... Is this high-check? Get your uniform. Great weeks, man, I think.
Don't you need shoes on to get that? Yes, I thought y'all supposed to go in your shoes.
Yeah, they do check. I think they check your height with shoes on and stuff. You might want to have it.
You gotta empty out the trunk.
Empty out the trunk. Why empty out the trunk?
This go all the way up to 8th grade or older?
They gonna give me a cone or something?
Look in the backpack.
Oh, in there acting like now he don't want to get you together. He usually gets you right on together.
To the bathroom. We got stuff to do. So we just go to the bathroom. Go in there and then come right back. This back?
Look like they in there doing something.
The back?
Maybe soccer or something.
What do you need, a pick or what?
Brush. Cone.
There's people out here.
No, yeah, I mean.
All these people out here.
Oh, him.
Steps.
Throw the tags in the garbage in the bathroom and put your sneakers on for the photo. Got it? Thank you.
Did you get your photo?
Yeah. I got a kill right here.
standing next to me.
Thanks a lot.
I'm the garbage one.
Why are you sweaty?
No, hey, like going
Trey, Trey, I would just put your shoes on if you can. You said it right now.
Oh, yeah. Prime footage. What you talking about? This is prime footage. Been, how you feel about the account, man?
I haven't been there yet.
Okay, but you feel like you're going to get out there and handle some business?
That's the plan.
All right, well, that's what we want to see. So everybody out there want to see that. How you get such a high number?
What does that mean?
Did everybody get them last numbers that came late?
Yeah. It's like that.
That tire went down small.
I'm getting my pack.
Oh, you know what? They probably supposed to be there at 9:30, Jordan.
Why?
Because it say Saturday, July 31st, 9:30 to 18.
So he was early.
That's funny.
Hoops camp.
Put down, arms out, arms out, put down, arms out. Arms out, arms out.
Chicago, LA, big markets, you know, So if you, in one of those cities, you know, your chances increase. You know, if you're a high speed or popular choice, popular player, you know. Cade Cunningham just got drafted, but, you know, he's in Detroit. But, you know, he'll do a lot of things locally, but he'll have to, you know, play well.
Another. Like, he's like, I don't know, they might switch it up. They might switch it up.
Like, what's that team? Who? That can't be an 8-grade team.
Thank you.
That was nice. Full court bounce pass.
Garden.
Forgotten.
forgotten.
You riding with them, right?
I gotta ask.
Yeah, I gotta be there at 8 o'clock.
You said you asked them.
I already asked them, yeah.
I wonder if they start right at 8, though.
They do.
Sometimes.
They had a whole meeting yesterday about they need to be there on time. So we need to make sure they're there on time. Jordan and Wiley or...
Hey,
man,
yes.
Forgotten.
We're doing what we asked you to do, except for one thing. There's one thing that we don't think we
forgotten.
We'll be right back.
forgotten.
Oh.
Pay attention to details. Please lift up and come across.
All right, first off, when I announce your name, we'll hold the applause until after. We have top 20, 25, top 20, top 40. The 2026 class, we have a top 20. The 2027 class, we have a top 20. So, as I go through that, I first want you to give a quick round of applause for your parents for putting you in this. A lot of people to get more opportunities to play basketball in the pandemic. A lot of people have been playing as much as they can. You did give yourself a good round of applause. I want everything to take away something from this camp. For some of you, this might be your last camp until you go to high school. I wanted to end your middle school career on a high note. For you middle schoolers that are in I want you to stay with us. I want you to continue to come to our camps and continue to be better and have a relationship with me. For your parents, God bless them because I texted them at least 30 times a week, reminding them to register, giving them all the details, and so on and so forth. So, as we go on to the top 20 All-Star game for 2025, I'm going to call that the first 20. Like I said, we'll do applause until after. When I call you, go up to the classroom. As you're going to the top 20, you're going to go get your uniform for the game. 183, Aaron Rowe. 195, Nico Jones. 196, Jordan Lowry. 203, Chad Traylon. 220, Alex Floyd. 287, 295, Isaiah Harwell, 234, Bryce Hurd, 235, Deshaun Hayes, 304, DJ Davis, 327, Caden Rayfield, 314, Jackson Keith, 221, Josan Sanders, 24,
yeah, yeah.
You just told him to go on the other side. Great job, son. Proud of you. Praying for your dreams to continue to come true. Work hard and you deserve this. Love you. Continue to grow with me. Jordan? You hear what I'm posting?
Overall, though, I think you had a pretty productive camp. I think it was a better experience than the last time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Why you think it was such a better experience?
Because more confident.
You said you're more confident?
Yeah. Like last year, I wasn't like pulling up heavy three in people's faces.
But why are you doing that now?
More confident. I know I'm the best.
best decision they left here.
Struggles that you've been through in life, so it helped you to build yourself and know.
I'm seeing human beings screaming vocal javelins, sign of a local nigga unraveling. My wandering got my ass wondering where Christ is in all this crisis. Hating Satan never knew what nice is. Check the papers, well, I bet on ISIS. More than your eye can see and ears can hear. Year by year, all the sense disappears. Nonsense perseveres, prayers laced with fear. Beware, two triple M.
It might feel good, it might sound a little something, but damn the game if it don't mean nothing. What is game? Who got game? Where's the game in life? Behind the game, I got game, she got game, we got game, they got game, he got game. It might feel good, it might sound a little something, but fuck the game if it ain't saying nothing.
Damn, was it something I said? Pretend you don't see, so you turn your head. Ray scared of his shadow, does it matter? Thought of reparations, got him playing with the population. Nothing to lose, everything's approved. People use, even murder's excuse. White men in suits don't have to jump. Still 1,001 ways to lose with the shoes. God takes care of old folks and fools, while the devil takes care of making all the rules. Folks don't even own themselves, paying mental rent to corporate presidents. 1 out of 1 million residents, be a dissident who ain't kissing it. The politics of chains and whips, got the sick missing chips and all the championships. What's love got to do with what you got? Don't let a win get to your head or a loss to your heart. Nonsense perseveres, prayers laced with fear. Beware, 2 triple O
is near. It might feel good, it might sound a little something, but damn the game if it don't mean nothing. What is game? Who got game?